I prefer to see this performance like a game with this line, because in the end, what we show here is the nonsense of this border. The fact that no one wants to draw a line in an environment such as a lake doesn't really have a raison d'être beyond the administrative reasons that brought people to do this.